Ian Gunther of Cypress on vault. Up next on vault for Buffalo Grove, Paul Judah. Morgan Seiler of South Lake on high bar. Up next on high bar for Cartersville Twisters will be Brody Malone. Matthew Randolph of Pink on floor exercise.